As organizations and people become more interconnected, cyber attacks continue to grow at unprecedented rates. And ransomware continues to be pervasive worldwide, causing more damage than any other attack. I'm Bill Connor, the president and CEO of SonicWall, a globally trusted cybersecurity leader that's been protecting SMBs, enterprises, and government agencies for more than 30 years. Organizations must use every recourse to stay current with threat trends, including analysis of threat actor behavior, pivoting strategies, advanced defense tactics, and the use of vital threat intelligence.
The global pandemic continues to accelerate digital transformation and the embedding of technology into our work and personal lives. And security is the linchpin that enables this hyper-connected era. Cybersecurity professionals face increasingly tenacious threat actors, an expanding attack surface, and a sobering shortage of skilled security professionals.
The 2022 SonicWall Cyber Threat Report offers exclusive research and invaluable insight for navigating the unknowns of tomorrow.
The report compiles the threats observed by SonicWall Capture Labs, including ransomware, malware, and the sophisticated attack methods employed in 2021. More than ever, it's imperative that organizations understand potential risks within their own networks and the rapidly changing behavior of threat actors determined to exploit new weaknesses.
SonicWall takes pride in collaborating with the global cybersecurity community and ensuring that our threat intelligence and research teams are finely tuned, so our customers and partners worldwide can exceed their business and security objectives.